came to work, went for a nice walk. I just really felt I needed tonight. So I've made it a little harder. Oh. Now, next move. We did this yesterday. Simplify, squat, tap, tap. Or shuffle, shuffle, shuffle. Depending on your space, you're going to have other stuff to do. And keep the squat when you shuffle nice and tight. Lunge forward, right leg. Arms up and you're going to twist left and back. Lunge, twist left and back. Just with the right leg. Get that core, push it yourself back up. So notice I just put it on my foot like. Right leg. Kick. One side only. Remember this one. We are just warming those bones up. Let me see that kick. Bring in an old move back. High jump. Feet slightly wider. And we're jumping high. Simplify. Tuck on those toes. Really firing up. It's 30 seconds. Woo! We're doing this twice. Next move. Last move. Plank to down dog. So really, really engaging that core. Pushing it up to the bum and back down on those toes and pointing those bum up. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. 30 seconds. We're going to get going again. Better get some fun work on, team. Skipper, I can see you in a garden. That's wicked. Woo! So, this time, engage that core more forward. More about with that butt kick. And make it rock and roll. You ready? Go! It's only 30 seconds. Bounce, bounce, bounce. Remember that frame. Leaning in. And smile.
Let's go! Get it.
coming up. Fantastic, Skipper. Keep going, Hannah. Yeah, she's going with compression on. Last move is your plank down dog. Bringing all the way to the back of the calf. So plank.
Focus.
Bringing all that weight up. Keep it going, team. Remember, your hips should be square to the floor. So thinking, hips square. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Put your roar, get your roar down now. Warm up, done. Round one. Featuring Hannah's move as I've requested today. So, first move, we know it, it's easy. We've got high knees, but we're gonna do double. So, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, or 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. Are you ready? Music gets better now, team. Are you going to get ready to jump? Jump, jump. Double knee. One more. Get those knees high. Set the hands at the height level. And get ready for a next. Let's move. Basketball swoop. And I want you to score. Swoop. And score. Score. Point those toes. Or on the tiptoes. It's fine. Just don't stop moving. And go all the way. Keep it low. jump this, everyone, the next move. Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Yes! Go for it, ladies! Every single one of you, amazing! 15 seconds. Here we go, just feel it on your arm. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Should we go one more time? I reckon so. End of this one. Football drill. 1 minute. 1 minute, that's it. Let us start with those double high knees. Are you ready? 2, 1. Get them high. Engage that core. Get that jump. Yes, ladies. Fantastic work. Ready to shoot? And shoot! 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 Keep up! Shoot! 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 Touch that floor. Make sure you're getting down and touching. Let's move. Keep me. Tuck. Keep that squat. Tuck it up. Brilliant, ladies. Right till the end. I jump. Wait. So next. 3, 2, 1. Last 30 seconds and we're on. Dig deeper. Keep that jump. Keep that weight. Are you ready? 1 minute football drill. Let's go. 1 minute. Come on, team. We've got this. Heads up. Feel proud. You're doing it. Keep it going. Thank you. nice sweat then. Keep it going. Closely. Squat. Tap. Biceps. Close those knees. Tight squat. Knees close. Brilliant work. Head and two jump. Next. Add the punch if you want. Get more of the body in it. Drop. Power, knee, left, knee next. Last third, you get a break. Keep it going. Pace. Keep that pace. Right till the end. Really push yourself. Your abs are on fire. Keep pushing. 3, 2, 1. End of this one. 1 minute power move. Tricep dips. Keeping it easy power moves today. Free runner. 5 on 1. Reset. 5 on the other. Same with all of these moves now. Are you ready? Wide leg first. 2, 3, 4, 5. Reset. You get it. Reset. Use those arms. Ready to change? 3, 2, and 1. 5 on 1. Try with the bum. Don't compromise on the level of the squat. Compromise on the rest. Reset and change. Ten and two left. Have the punch if you want. Ready? Punch. You got it. Keep that twist. Power, knee, 5 on 1. Reset. Keep it going, pace up. So, 5 seconds left. Then again on the floor. Tricep, dip, are you ready? 1 minute. Strength. It's 1 minute. two more rounds. A lot of this is core work, both of them actually. So we're going to start, first move, a pulse press up. I want everyone pressing up from their knees on single five. I want you to get to your knees and I want you to engage further core than you would not up here. I don't want this. I want board. And I want one big, two little. One big, two little. Are you ready to rock and roll? Remember, it doesn't matter how many, but lean forward, that chest open. Let's go. Fantastic, Hannah. Yes, Hannah. Skip up. I can see your flat back, so I know you're doing it. So just let me introduce myself, my name is Humpty. One big, two small. One big, two small. One more. Everyone, on the outside, and I want you to raise that leg up. And don't let it turn. Now, I want you to pump. That's it. That's the move. Keep that on. Really think about your hips and how your body is aligned here. On to our backs. And we're going to get that glute bridge to raise up while we get the legs. And now we're going to walk in and out. In and out. In and out, keeping that bum really tight. Keep it going, one more move. And on our feet for the last move, it's going to be a burpee star jump. Because we need some more jumps. Stop. Right to the end. Right to left. Knee on the floor. Right to the end. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Do we like those moves? Yeah. So with that hip one, hold the side of your hip that the leg is coming up on. Point the toe. So, the first move is our pulse press up that we're going to turn over with the opposite leg. So just think about it for your positioning. Ready? One big, two little. One big, two little. Pulse it all the way. Get your pace. Chest to the floor on that big one. Keep it going. Next side, going on. Holding that hip. Holding the ball out. And pull. Point that toe. Crossing the knee. Up onto our backs next, the glute core. Up to our backs, glute chain and forward. Up and lift in and out. In and out. In, keeping that top up really tight every time. You're really pressing, check those bum cheeks. Two star jumps. Keep it going. Yeah. So. End of this one. No, sorry. Second move in this one. Instead of raising that leg up, as a press up, you're going to get up and we're going to pulse. All right? So we're going to press up. Are you ready? Last time. One bit, two small. One bit, two small. Two small. Too strong. Keep it going. Last little leg. Come on, team. 5, 4, 3, 2, on your feet. Knees out.
This is what I see.
I'm going real. You got it. Keep it going. So, with the next one, walking through bridge, really tight with those bungee. This is the last time. Come on, get that position in first. Take an extra second. Up, now, walking, out, in, out, in, out, in. You've got it. Keep it going. 10 seconds. Nice and tight. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Burpees. 2. Guard your feet, team. 2. Guard your power from those arms. Give me power! Power move! It's a press up 5-5. So sorry, but let's do it! 1 minute! 5-5! 1 minute. I need my water.